different circumstances. The fact that we're the first group this morning, and making sure that we understand the protocols and to make sure we're training in a safe environment. The training was the more pleasurable part. It was more enjoyable. The training and the players have turned up in very good condition, so it allows us to start training at a higher intensity than if they turned up in not so good condition. So it's still a long way, obviously, for the start of the season, 9 weeks, so it was a very good start. Look, this first stage, I think we must understand that it's 12 weeks since we last seen the players. We could physically touch them and see them today to really find out what condition they're in. So this first phase of the pre-season, if you like, is purely and simply to strengthen their bodies, all the ligaments, all the muscles, to be able to train at a higher intensity at a later stage.